Anyone, amen, in that respect, but praise and thank God, amen, for Glow Ministry this morning, amen. Woo! Amen. Thank God for Glow, amen. Amen. We got some important people in the house of the Lord this morning. Thank God.
Yes.
Amen. For our guests this morning. Amen. 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 You're very important. Amen. Coming to the house of the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. You're not just our guests today. Amen. But now, amen, you're family now. Amen.
Amen.
We want to tell you that we love you. Glad that you came out. Amen. Thank God for Sister Monique. Amen. Inviting someone every week. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Glory to God. We thank God. Amen. For everyone this morning. Thank God. Amen. For my wife and family this morning.
Yeah. Woo!
Thank God. Amen. Glory to God. Thank God. Amen. For everyone. Amen. In this place of today. Amen. Thank God, amen, for Jesus Christ this morning.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Amen. Thank God. Amen. For Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen. Truly God. Amen. It's an awesome God. He's an awesome God.
Oh, yes.
He's worthy of all praise and glory. Amen. He's worthy of all praise and glory. Amen. Thank God. Amen. Amen. For Minister Hayes. Amen. Thank God for you.
Amen.
Amen. Thank God. Amen. Glory to God. Thank God. Amen. For all the Hayes family. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Thank God. Amen. Truly God. Amen. We thank God for y'all. Amen. We thank God. Amen. That God is still blessing. Amen. God is still strengthening. Amen. Amen. God is still showing his power, showing his glory, showing, amen, how good he is to the life of y'all. Amen.
Yeah.
Amen. Glory to God. Amen. It's easy to praise God, amen, while everything is going good. Amen.
Yeah.
It's easy to praise God while you got, amen, a bank account full of money. Amen.
Yeah.
But when things get hard, amen, do you still have a praise for the Lord? Hallelujah, amen. When things are not going the way that you want them to go, amen, can you still open your mouth and say, Lord, I thank you.
Yeah.
Amen. The Bible says, amen, glory to God, to give thanks, amen, to the Lord, amen, at all times.
Yeah.
Amen. And not how you feel, despite how you feel, but to give God praise, amen, amen, at all times, amen.
Amen.
Knowing that my God got control of all things, amen. Amen. So God is an awesome God. We thank God. Amen. Thank God for each and every one of you. Amen. Everyone in their respectful places. Amen. At this time, let's turn to the book of Acts, chapter 16. Hallelujah. Thank God for our musicians this morning. Amen. Awesome God.
Woo!
Amen. Awesome job. Amen, young man. Awesome job. Amen. Love. Amen. To give God praise and glory. Amen. Use their skill. Use their talent. What? In the house of the Lord. Amen. 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 Acts 16 and 16. If you don't have a Bible, amen, glory to God, let us know. Amen. We will share our Bible with you, or we will bring you a Bible.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. We will, amen, pick up some Bibles, amen, that we may have some church Bibles in the house. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. So when you're out shopping sometime, think about where? The house of God. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. Think about the house of God. Amen. We want to make sure that we'll be able to serve the people. Amen.
Amen.
Sometimes they don't come with Bibles. Amen. Thank God that they're here. Amen. But sometimes they don't bring Bibles. We want to make sure we got everything that they need. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. So if we have a Bible, amen, glory to God. Amen. We will bring the Bible. We will share with you. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Because the word of God is very important, Brother Hanson. The word of God is very important. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. What I say, amen, my big mouth don't mean nothing. Amen. But the word of God is very important. So thank you. The word of God is life. The word of God, amen, give life. The word of God gives strength. And the word of God is very important. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. So Acts chapter 16 verse, what it says?
And it came to pass.
It came to pass.
As we went to prayer.
As we went
to prayer.
As We went to prayer. You can just highlight that word prayer. You know, on the line, as we went to prayer. Hallelujah, hallelujah. What does it say?
And certain damsels possessed with a spirit of divination.
Possessed with a spirit of divination, huh?
Met us.
She met us. She met us. Amen. She met us. Amen. At this time we're living in, amen. We're living in, amen, a time where people are possessed with a lot of things. Amen.
Uh-huh.
Amen. You never know someone to, amen, want to come into church and want to harm innocent people. Amen. We're living in a time where people would come in the school system, amen, and want to hurt innocent kids, amen. So we're living, amen, in some devilish times, amen. But the people of God must continue to pray, amen.
Amen.
The people of God, these great apostles, amen, they was headed to pray, grandma. They was headed to pray. Prayer got to be very important in your life, amen.
Amen.
Very important in your life. Prayer is not something that you got to think about doing. Prayer got to be something that you wake up doing. Amen.
Amen.
When you roll over out your bed, Minister Hay, you got to be able to drop down on your knees and do what? Start talking to God. Amen. Because we don't know what ahead of us. Amen. These men, Minister Hay, they were headed to prayer. Hallelujah. They were headed to prayer. But they were met, amen, by a woman of what? Had a lot of demons inside of her. And we're going to run into people, amen, glory to God. They got a lot of things inside of them, amen. But we must have what? The Spirit of God inside of us, amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah, amen. We can't be walking around crying about it, amen, because if somebody, man, to talk about, needs something from God, and the people of God got to be able to give them something.
Yes.
Amen. That's good, because this devil wants y'all to know what y'all are saying, because I feel like preaching. Father's business.
Gotta get about our Father.
Amen. Come all of you. Look what it says.
It say, a certain damsel possessed with a spirit of divination met us.
They met in the Vanity Hatchet. When you go to work, you're going to have different type of spirit to meet you. That's why you don't have a, you can afford not to leave your house without praying.
Amen.
Hallelujah. You can afford to leave your house without God covering you for your leave. You can afford to put your kids on the school bus without praying for those kids. Prayer is very vital.
Which brought her master much gain.
She brought them much gain. Hallelujah.
By soothsaying.
Hallelujah. She brought her master much gain. Amen. Hallelujah. What it says?
The same followed Paul and us.
See, one thing about the enemy, Minister Hayes, he's going to always try to bring distraction over the people of God. If he can distract you from coming to church, somebody had made their mind up that I'm going to church this morning and got the clothes out, but the enemy tried to play one for the distraction.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Me and my wife were getting ready this morning, and sometimes I be in a rush because I want to be on time. Amen. Glory to God. And she said something smart. Amen. I said something, but when I got the prayer, hallelujah, I went in the living room, so I added my clothes and began to pray and talking to God. She came, when I came back in the bedroom, she said, I'm sorry. Hallelujah. I said, I'm sorry too. So you better shut the enemy down. You try to come in the house. Amen. Hallelujah. Sister Sandrina, that's just a stepping stone for you. Amen. Amen. I see you running things. Amen. I see you have your own business. Amen. I see God doing many things for you. Why? Because if you take care of the house of God, I'll be out of here.
For though we walk in the flesh,
we do not
you go back. Amen. Tell me, we don't fight with flesh and blood.
We don't fight with flesh and blood.
Amen. Go hallelujah. We go in the spirit realm. Because when we go in the spirit realm, Jesus Christ, amen, he started fighting for us.
Amen.
Hallelujah. He said what? Vengeance is mine, what? Says the Lord. And what? I shall repay. Hallelujah. Amen. Look at them and say, you ain't got to worry about fighting.
You ain't got to worry about fighting.
See, that's a distraction. Amen. You ain't got to worry about arguing and fussing. Amen. That's a distraction.
Amen.
Let's get to it. Time to get to the point.
Amen. It say, and turn and said to the Spirit, I command thee in the name of Jesus Christ,
yes,
to come out of her.
To come out of her.
Yes. And he came out the same hour.
That power, he came out, yes.
And when her master saw that the hope of their gain was gone, they caught Paul and Silas.
They caught Paul and Silas.
And drew them into the marketplace unto the rulers and brought them to the magistrate saying,
yes,
these men
being Jews
do exceedingly trouble the city.
Hallelujah. They trouble the city. Tell me one time to trouble the city.
Trouble the city.
Trouble the city with some prayer. Hallelujah. Yeah. Trouble the city with some righteousness. Trouble the city with some love of God.
Amen.
Okay, what else they do to them? What does it say?
And they teach custom. Which are not lawful for us to receive. Neither to observe. Being Roman,
yes.
And the multitude rose up together against him.
They rose up against him, yes.
And the magistrate rent off their clothes.
They rent off their clothes, yes.
And command to beat them.
And listen what they did, y'all. They ripped them off all their clothes and they beat them. So that means that they have nothing on them. Amen. They beat them, yes. What is that?
And when they had laid many stripes upon them. They cast them into the inner prison.
Charging the jailer to keep them safe.
Who have received such a charge? Thrust them into the inner prison. And made their feet fast in stocks.
Yes.
And at midnight.
The Bible says, and at midnight. Hallelujah.
Paul and Silas.
Hallelujah. The Bible said Paul and Silas, they prayed. Hallelujah. Glory to God. They prayed. After all they went through, Brother Anson, they still prayed. Hallelujah. What else they did?
And sang praises unto God. And the prisoners heard them.
Hallelujah. Let's see what happened.
And suddenly there was a great earthquake.
Hallelujah. Amen. Suddenly there was a great earthquake.
So that the foundation of the prison.
The foundation of the prison was shaken.
And immediately.
Come on, my musician, time. That's time to go. Let's go.
Your mouth.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right. The people hurt. I know you saw them bring me in. Hallelujah. I know you saw them beat me.
Yeah.
I know you heard me cry. Did you hear me pray?
What
must
I do to
what?
Be saved?
Don't leave here until you say, what? Yes. What must I do to be saved? God bless you. Amen?
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Tell the devil you messed up.
You messed up.
Come on, tell him you messed up.
You messed up.
You gave me a chance to pray.
You
gave me a chance to praise God. You gave me a chance to say, Lord, I love you. Lord, I accept you as my Lord and Savior. Lord, I'm going to let you die for my sins and rose on the third day. Lord, I thank you. And the devil knows it. And he'll messed up. That'll be the one he troubled you so much, sir. Because he know that he messed up. He know that when you fully give your heart to God, you will be too hot for the devil.
Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But today I believe, while you coming back, the devil is trembling.
Yes.
Because he know I might have missed God. Hallelujah.
Glory.
When you came to the house of God, sir, the devil know that he messed up. Because something is touching on your heart right now. The Bible said when you hear the voice of the Lord, you what?
Are not your Lord.
Don't try to harden that heart. Say, no, no, he said, just keep it. But when God speak, he wants you to do what? He wants you to come.
Amen.
At this time, amen, anyone that don't know Christ as their Lord and Savior.